mon bonhomme.
Cadon, ça ouvre l'appentis. Prends-la, je m'en fous.
Perds ton temps dans mes déchets, tourne sur la porte qui arrive.
Another worrisome victim of this ice, this one seemingly petrified in action. The poor man, before being frozen solid, seemed to have been defending the entrance to his cabin. But from what? By following the plan, Carl was led to believe that the snowmobile's parts had to be scattered about in the vicinity. A bit of gas, a new spark plug, and the key, and this thing would run perfectly. All he needed to do now was to find all that. Hadn't lived up to his good finder reputation. He still hadn't found any of the wealth contained in Lamotte's lands. Thank you. Carl wondered how long he would have to endure this skin-stinging cold. Large antenna in the middle of the path, undoubtedly ideal in attempting to communicate with little green men, was quite awkwardly placed. There had to be a lever to control it, maybe behind it. Carl would have to figure out how to reach it. The electric terminals appeared to be linked together, but for what purpose? So that's where the generator key was hiding. All that was left was to use it. Open sesame. At last, so big an effort for an oh-so-tiny piece of metal. This oddball mechanic. Surely he would find something somewhere on this land.